easy, but she's actually holding on for dear life right now. So as they come in, let's give all the dogs and cat a round of applause. Yeah. And you know, they'll be just as excited to go on this first run of the day as they will on the last run to September 24th on the last run of the day. They just love it. Martina though, we left her behind. She's just good.